We're finally getting a look at Beatrice Bean. She was indicted by a Jefferson County grand jury for manslaughter. Back in August, she was in a car crash in Beaumont's South End, killing Gary Darkins. Prosecutors believe Bean's blood alcohol content was 0.156 when she accelerated out of one of the stalls at the Super Car Wash on Washington Boulevard. Bean admitted to drinking wine earlier that day and having smoked marijuana the night before.